Hello everyone, this is KGTLegitHD.
Hello!
And welcome to episode 17 of our A to Z of Ultimate Team.
Woohoo!
Today we're looking at the fabulous letter that is the letter Q.
Oh yeah, O's horrible O's, dick hanging out brother.
O's evil twin with his little dick hanging
just
out.
Just perching on his solid dick. Solid.
So what does Q stand for, Jake?
It stands for quarrelsome folk.
Quarrelsome folk.
Yes, and these are people that have had quarrels with the media, with their managers, with the police, just, you know, with each other.
Oh, yeah.
With inanimate objects.
Yep.
In the case of one guy, mainly that guy up front. And even, in some cases, they've got shoes that are quite quarrelsome.
Oh, that's terrible, isn't
towards,
it?
Towards other players.
So let's have a look. In goal, we have got Sergio Busquets.
Busquets.
Now, you may not see this from looking at his stats, but he has got a fantastic diving stat. He's perfect for goal.
Hidden stat.
Yeah, it's a hidden stat. You know, it's his, it's a trait, actually.
Yeah, yeah.
So, I don't know why people don't put this guy in goal more. Plus, he's quite a quarrelsome little bugger.
He is.
You know, he dives about, he play acts, he puts his hand on people, like slaps them occasionally.
Grabs Van Persie's neck.
Puts his hand.
Choke hold.
Yeah.
For the choke slam.
To choke slam Van Persie. What a nasty guy.
Oh, he's horrible.
So you're in goal.
You're in goal. Right, and we've got a quarrelsome trio here.
Oh, yeah.
At the bottom. We've got the Ferdinand brothers.
Oh, yes.
Best of friends.
Yeah.
And Ferdinand's been in trouble with the media and the police.
Driving around.
Yep.
Crashing, drinking. missing drug bans.
Yeah, what did he say?
Oh, he said, I ain't pissing in that.
Oh. Dirty bugger. What a quarrelsome folk.
What a quarrelsome guy.
And then we've got Anton Ferdinand, which we haven't really got much dirt on, but he is in a quarrel with this dude.
Oh, big time.
John Terry.
Oh, well, he's...
What are you doing?
What are you playing at, John Terry?
God, just get on with it.
Hey, he's been cleared, though. So...
He has been cleared. So it did happen. So therefore, it was a quarrelsome moment
in
football history. Stop being so quarrelsome, you little bugger.
Hey, not just you, both of you. Just stop
it.
Yeah,
just
pack it in.
Both of you here, just be a bit nice to each other. Ferdinand, you're a big bloody bloke. Why don't you just walk over to Terry's house and knock on his door? Maybe have a little chat with him.
Yeah.
That's what you do for your little brothers. He
tweet.
Might be,
tweet
might,
it out.
Is he older than his? Yeah, he is the older brother.
I'm round John Terry's just, you know, reconciling. Lol. And then put a picture of
retweet,
you both.
Retweet. Stop racism.
Shaking hands with John Terry as we speak.
Oh.
Anton's downstairs playing Pac-Man. So, right, in the midfield.
Yeah, we'll go to Bellamy first.
Okay.
Cause he's quite normal. He's not really too bad. He's just a little bit mouthy on the pitch.
He's aggy.
Yeah, he's an aggy little bugger.
He's aggy.
I mean, he hit that streaker, didn't he?
Oh, yeah.
So, there you go. That was quite quarrelsome. Quarrelsome. Towards the fans!
You've got to hit a streaker though, haven't you?
You have.
It's got to be done, hasn't it?
Especially he's got his shit face.
Oh, yeah.
Give him a big whack.
Oh, and he's got his dick spilling out. Oh, you can't be having that, can you? Right, CDMs.
CDMs.
Gattuso.
Gattuso.
He's a fucking angry Italian, I tell you.
Oh, a little bugger. He looks like someone from the Wild Wild West.
Yeah, like the main villain.
Wild Wild West.
Yeah.
Hanging
or just
out
the
with
West.
Will Smith.
Yeah.
No, the Wild Wild West.
Oh, the film.
Yeah, with the big robot alien.
It's a spider.
It's a bug, wasn't it?
It's a spider, wasn't it? I don't know. All I know is this guy will get his face in your face and do one of those headbutts that aren't really a headbutt, but they'll push your head with his head.
I saw a brilliant meme of that the other day.
Oh, really?
This guy was literally about a foot away from this guy's face, and he nudged him, but they didn't touch, and the guy went down so dramatically. It was great.
Brilliant.
Should have been there.
Who's the next man?
Oh, it's Joe Barton.
Oh, who doesn't know this guy?
He just
fucking kicks out at people.
He punches people on the streets. He goes to clubs and punches people there.
Yeah.
Punches people on the pitch with his feet.
Then he goes online and acts all poetic and philosophical about it.
Gives his opinions on art.
Yeah.
He's a great character. Right, Pennant.
Oh, he's naughty. He's been driving around a lot. He likes to drink and drive at the same time sometimes.
He may have had a few calls with the police, but the main reason he's here is because he's a bit of an idiot.
Yeah.
Isn't he? What did he do? Drink driving.
Whilst banned and uninsured.
Yeah.
Got arrested for 90 days, I think it was, whilst
Ashley
at Birmingham.
Ashley Cole.
And he said he was Ashley Cole when he got caught by the police.
So we actually quite like him. He's a funny guy.
Yeah.
But as far as quarrelling goes, I guess his only quarrel lies with the police.
And drinking while driving. You've got to sort that out, man.
Yeah, he's got
I think he has, though.
Yeah,
he must have sorted that out.
Yeah.
Beating his demons.
Yeah. Right. We don't like this guy.
Oh, dear. It's Suarez.
Oh. Do we need to list? Do we need to write out a list?
He's a good footballer. That's the problem.
He's a good footballer.
He's really good.
But he was mean to Evra, and I like Evra. Because he's funny. And he was sick on pitch. He did a little bit of sick on the pitch.
If you don't throw up on the pitch, you can't be respected.
Yeah, especially not by me, because unless you've sicked on the pitch, I'm not going to like you.
Yeah, up front.
Up front. Right, who should we do first?
Kevin Davies.
Aggie man. Well, not so much him. I think his boots
sort
of possessed him. And they've got a quarrel with a lot of defenders.
A lot of legs.
Causing him to get quite a lot of yellow cards. Probably giving him a bit of a quarrel with a lot of referees.
Yeah.
So there you go. That works.
You're a marked man. You're quarrelsome bugger.
And then Balotelli.
Oh, who doesn't?
If you don't love this guy by now, if he hasn't reached your hearts,
yep.
I don't know what's wrong with you. But his biggest quarrel is with a bib.
Yep.
That's what he's famous for. He couldn't get on with that bib.
Oh, he just couldn't
do
it.
For love nor money.
No.
Just couldn't get it on himself. So he threw it to the ground and said, hey, I've done quarrelling with you, bib. I'm going to quarrel with my coach now, and then I'm probably going to go and have a match and quarrel with someone else.
Yep.
He's the ultimate quarreler.
Oh, he is. Quarreler.
It's getting really tedious to say that. Should we play with this team, Greg?
Yeah, let's do it. Let's play a game.
Oh, my God, I'm excited.
Okay, so here are Jokers United, as he's called.
You know, those really funny ones.
Oh, they're making me laugh just looking at the squad. What a fool.
The only funny thing that Di Natale's done is riding on a bloody pig backwards. Right, it is kickoff time.
Here we go.
Balotelli is going to pass it to Davies.
Kevin Davies, here we go. Oh, God, he's so angry already. Oh, I can feel.
Look at his angry run.
He's got an anger run, hasn't he? An anger scuttle. Oh, he's not going to like that, Joey Barton.
Oh, God! That was aggressive.
That was so aggressive.
Oh, hello,
you just slid me.
Oh, Balotelli will get in a quarrel with you.
Yeah, you don't want to do that.
If you don't bloody stop doing that, he's going to quarrel the hell out of you.
You're going to awake the beast that is Balotelli's rage.
Ferdinand, with a great ball there.
Absolute stonking pass. Suarez is there.
Foot us in. See, do you know what's going to happen? We're going to end up liking Suarez after this.
Kevin Davies. Oh, yes, that's Balotelli. Is he onside? Is he? I think he is.
That was such classic Balotelli with his
quarrelsome feet. Easy.
Oh, Balotelli!
He's so naughty, isn't he?
Stay on your feet.
Sliding about.
Oh, you bloody quarrelsome bugger.
There we go. Kevin Davies with the pace. Use that pace, Davies.
Use your angry strength. Oh, get in a quarrel with him! Oh, Davies! You're going to get a yellow card for that.
Classic Davies. Jesus. Doesn't care, does he?
He doesn't give a bugger. Come on, you quarrelsome bunch. Let's get a goal.
Gattuso giving it to Suarez. Suarez doing some skills, trying to find Balotelli, and Suarez is there, as is Balotelli! Oh, come on!
Oh, Balotelli's going to have such a quarrel with you later, Stecklingsenberg.
That is just a very, very bad foul.
He's bloody drunk.
Suarez.
I've smacked it.
He's just
spanked it in.
Spanked that bitch.
Oh, there we go. Right, say no to racism. Here we go.
Oh, that's good.
Oh, that's love.
That's love, man.
That is love.
Receive the love.
Yay! You're not racist anymore!
Hooray! Hooray for Suarez!
Woohoo!
Right, one goal to the good.
Oh, that's great. I really didn't think this team would play as well as it does.
Isn't it? Davies!
Oh, Davies, you can't finish. It's because his boots don't really care about scoring.
I think he tried to slide tackle the ball. That's the problem, you know? Joey Barton? To Davies. Pace
blistering,
demon.
Blistering pace. Are you kidding me?
I don't know what's going on here. Busquets!
Are you kidding me? That goal was pathetic.
Right before half time, and he gets a scrappy bounce merchant goal.
Ugh.
That's the worst thing. He's not even going to watch it. Do you know why? Because it was disgusting.
It was shite. It was a shite goal.
Balotelli's on a bloody good old time. That's unlucky. That is so unlucky.
Sometimes he's unpredictable, though, isn't he? Sometimes he really turns up to the races.
He's a hothead.
Other times, he just doesn't know, can't tell his arse from his elbow.
Yeah.
And you know?
He's young, so he's learning.
Yeah.
Constantly learning, expressing himself on the pitch.
Being a professional footballer is the biggest learning curve you're ever going to experience in your life.
How about that save? Oh, my God, really?
This is a joke.
Wow. Wow.
Fuck you, Bertolo.
I don't even know who you are.
I know. Who are you?
Who the fuck are you?
Get the fuck out. Right, let's do it.
Stop getting lucky bounces. I mean, come on. You know what I mean? That's it. It's half time.
Great.
One goal against the good.
God, there's going to be a riot at half time. I can feel it. The amount of quarrels that are going to happen.
I don't want to be in that dressing room.
Oh, I wouldn't want to be either.
I don't want to be there. Okay, we're out. I'm glad.
A bit of fresh air. It's hot in there, wasn't it?
Yeah. You know what? It was just a bit stifling.
Oh, you could have bloody cut the tension with a knife.
A big fat knife. Probably a machete. You'd need a chainsaw.
You'd need a bloody chainsaw. I was about to say that, mate.
Pennant.
Oh. He's sobered up at half time, isn't he?
Barton.
Oh, my God.
Going for one of those normal fakes. Oh, fail! God.
Don't mean the FIFA fake, Greg.
Oh, yeah, FIFA fake. FIFA invented
idiot.
That.
God.
Oh, Jesus.
He's got two men there, just ready for that sweaty cross across the goal.
Oh, yeah. It's got to be done there, hasn't it?
Oh, he's really sobered up, isn't he?
Yeah, he has.
No!
Has he? Yes, he has. Come on. Oh, he's so sobered.
Where's he going?
He's pissed! He's off his face! Oh, dear. I can't believe it.
1-2.
All right, you go. I don't want to be the 1-2 recipient, because I'm Kevin. Oh, that's it. You're through. You are so through. Smash it.
Yes, Balotelli.
Oh, that's good. That is so good.
Dancing about. Where's Suarez? I want to give him a hug.
Let's get him over this.
There we go. Look how much fun they're having together.
Oh, they're having a great time, aren't they?
It's like a sitcom.
Yeah.
It's like Beverly Hills couple. Cop or
the
something.
The odd couple.
Yeah. Love it. Oh, no.
Natale riding on some sort of pig. Oh, God. Come on, Biscuits.
Oh, why can't anyone get there?
Biscuits. This Bertolo is absolutely doing the business.
What is he?
Who the fuck are you?
Bertolo, who are you?
Who are you?
Yo. Right, we've got Barton on the ball. He is aggressive. Oh, he's cut inside. That's a great ball. Can he do it?
Come on, get it in. Oh, you're finishing. Davies. What are you? Some sort of girl or something? Here we go. Oh, to me. Balotelli!
Yes!
Oh, yes! I'm mixing up a storm here.
Balotelli only needs a couple of chances to score. Davies, on the other hand, needs about four fucking games to get in the flow of the game and to actually get it anywhere near the goal.
And by then, he's played four games, so the one game we're playing is irrelevant because he's four games away.
And he would have gotten at least four yellow cards in that time as well.
True.
So if this was a tournament, he'd be...
Maybe that's what he needs, a yellow card.
Oh, we need to get him one.
We need to get him booked.
He needs the yellow card power.
Yeah,
that's the mission. Right, yellow card power for Davies.
That's what he needs.
It's like the little steroid cards that you can give your players for pace and stuff.
Yeah.
But his just comes in the form of a yellow card.
Oh, yeah. It's got to be done, hasn't it? He is so through. He is so through. He is so through. Oh, my God.
That's gone in, that Bertolo guy.
Oh, Busquets. I can't believe you didn't get down to the ground quick enough to stop that. I'm shocked.
I think
Di Natale is a bit fast for my liking.
That's alright.
I cannot stop him. We've stopped him. We haven't stopped him.
Someone cannot be stopped. He's been stopped pretty well.
And that's it. On the break.
Oh.
We've lost two A to Zs on the row, man. On a row.
On the row.
On the trot. Bertolo scored four. Who the fuck is this Bertolo guy? I hate him.
He's wearing a pink shirt as well.
Well, he must be gay.
He's trendy as hell. He's a trendy fan. He's a trendy folk. But that was our quarrelsome folk. I think we more or less got in. We were sort of quarrelling with them more.
I'm quarrelling with Kevin Davies, to be honest. I hate
Kevin Davies, avoid that guy like bloody a piece of shit that you'd see on the street.
Yeah.
God, you'd avoid that, wouldn't you? Well, take heed and avoid Kevin Davies the same way you would avoid a pile of shit. Goodbye.
Bye.